discuss our grammar topic, nouns, possession. Before going to start this topic, I would like to tell you something about nouns. Friends, nouns are the naming words. Name of a person, place, animal or a thing. Right? And how many kinds of a noun? Nouns have 5 nouns. Right? So today we are going to discuss nouns, possession. Possession means belongingness. And if you want to show possession in a sentence, what do we use? We use comma s. Right? So here, if you want to show belongingness in a sentence, how do we use comma s? Means this is called possessions. This is also called apostrophe s. Suppose if we're talking, if you talk about Rahul, means singular thing in a sentence, we simply add comma s after naming word. Right? If we have to say the bottle of Rahul, what do we say? Rahul's bottle. How do we show it? We simply add Rahul's bottle. Right? House of Mr. Das. Suppose if a noun ends with S, we simply add S. At the we will not do add S. We will simply add comma at the end. Mr. Das house. Right? And if we talk about plural things, what do we use? Students are given, we will add after S comma. Right? What is the plural of mouse? Plural of mouse is mice. We will add S at the end and we will put comma after mice. Next is women. Women's plural, it is plural in form, we will add comma S only. Plural of child is children, we will add comma S. Right? Now come to the exercises, right? Here on the board, 5 sentences I have solved. 8 are given. And students, one more important point is this, that we will not use comma s apostrophe s with non-negative. If you want to say the handle of the chair, the wheels of car, we simply say like this. We will not use comma s, right? So what is the first sentence I have written here? Exercise A. It is on page number 33 in your grammar book. Right? First statement is, use apostrophe in the following groups of verbs. The sister of Amit. So we will add the comma after Amit. The Amit's sister. Next is the birthday of Mala. What we will make? Mala's birthday. Mala, comma, S, birthday. Means we are discussing about Mala's birthday. The sari of my mother. My mother's sari. We are talking about sari of mother. So how we will write up? My mother's sari. Next sentence is, the hair of the baby. What I have made here? The baby is here. Students, if singular form is given, we will add only comma s. We will not make it plural. If plural form is given, like here it is given, mice, men, women, we will add comma s after plural form of the given noun. So here what we will do, the baby is here. Next sentence says, the house of Mrs. Biswas. We will add comma after s only. Mrs. Biswas house. Full stop at the end. Right? Exercise B, now we are going to discuss. Rewrite the following groups of words in plural form. Now singular form is given and we will make plural form of the given sentences. First word is the sheep's wool. Students, make this thing in mind that sheep is a singular form also and it is used for plural as well. Right? The sheep's wool. The sheep's wool is given. Next, the bull's horn. Now we will add comma. The bull's horn. Third is the baby's laughter. The babies. We will add IES here and we will put comma at the end. Baby's laughter. Full stop at the end. full stop at the end. Now, common exercise number C. Rewrite the following using apostrophe to show possession. The gift for Sonam. We are talking about Sonam's gift. So, how will write down in a sentence? Sonam's gift. The helmet belonging to Sachin. Sachin's helmet. The shop belonging to the grocer. The grocer's shop. Fifth sentence is the lunch meant for Sonali. This is your fifth sentence in your grammar book. Sonali's lunch. So in this way you have to solve the given sentences. Right? I hope you have understood this topic, and now you will be able to solve this exercise. Right?